So that corner, I don't know if it's a good idea. Like, no idea. Cobra Totem, I think I'm gonna go for Cobra Totem instead of Poison Cloud. I'm just gonna stack like the two totems in the corner. We have Shockwave Totem and Cobra Totem. Yeah, they're just gonna stand in the corner so they can help me a lot. Since I don't have a Blaze Storm. If I have a Blaze Storm, I don't really need these totems. Like, the Blaze Storm should do enough damage for both of them. But since we are not having that, I'm just gonna go like this. I'm still considering taking the Blaze Storm if I get it later. See, there it keeps spawning all the time, just stand in the corner. Where's the boss? There we go. So the boss is almost dead and I didn't even reach him. I guess my summoning army is doing a lot of damage now. Damage increase. Stacking as much as possible. Leviathan, like, we took 3 Leviathans in a row. I think that's good and very bad. Starting to take actual damage, not bad. But I think it's fine if I non-stop level. If I level out the time, it's fine, I think. There you go. Another Leviathan. Increase damage. And back in the corner. So we have 2 minutes for the last void. That's for everything, like, it's very simple, it's not like a sort of strategy. Like, my idea is just pick a character, get him into the corner, get like spells where they can help you clear a lot fast. Don't get any defensive spells. And the class, I will recommend you, if you wanna go easy way, go for Beastmaster or Monster. They're both like almost the same because they're having so many spells. So you're just gonna like put them again in the corner, like the top left or the right side. They can just clear and then you can stay in the corner. You're just gonna clear the bolts that are gonna spawn.
Bye. Thank you.